both masters today, which is a very special day. And I want to make special announcements today. Firstly, Master Green, as I said, he was graded a few weeks ago. He was graded through Zoom because his master, a grandmaster, is in UK. He would have gone to UK to be graded by his grandmaster, but unfortunately, because of COVID, a lot of gradings are done through Zoom now. And Master Green was very successful in the grading. I'd like to congratulate you, and also would like to endorse your promotion. Your 7th degree black belt
certificate.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
Congratulations. Regarded not just in Australia, throughout the world. Correct?
Sometimes.
Don't be too modest. You can see Master Lee on YouTube.
Wow. Then again, ours were not uploaded.
So today is a special occasion. I'd like to also announce the promotion of Master Lee to a 7th degree black belt. Master Lee has been practicing Taekwondo for more than 35 years.
I'm not sure I paid my dues, but
I'll send you a shield.
Thank you so much. I've come to know Grandmaster Peter Wong and KDK for
9, 10 years.
And this is a fantastic school, great spirit, really good direction. Some people come, they think that it's Taekwondo is all about kicking and punching. There is a value system, there's a philosophy system, and this is actually something in which we desperately need for the 21st century. That focus, nothing is going to help you more than a combination of your mind, body, and spirit. There's some gifts that you get only through hard training. And I really quite enjoy the hospitality that you've shown, the camaraderie. Keep it up, keep practicing. Hopefully I don't hurt you all too much. But you know what, I've got my working with children, so yeah. And I still need to see you.
Before, I don't know whether Master Lee realized, there are a few very important people sitting in the audience in which I've invited to attend to witness this special occasion. Unfortunately, some of them couldn't make it, but the ones that make it, you know who they are, especially Mrs. Wee and the daughter sitting on there. You didn't get a surprise.
Actually, when I went to Sandy Chen's thesis, he did actually put in the promotion. Did you know that you put in the wrong grade?
You did?
Yeah.
I thought you were always
that with
Dan.
Really?
Correct. You let the cat out of the bag. Okay, one more thing. It's not only that I, as a senior practitioner, recognize Master Wee and Master Green as a 7-degree black belt. As you know, 7-degree is a master level, you know. It's a, if you like, the different milestones in Taekwondo, you know. 1st degree black belt is one milestone. 4th degree black belt is the second milestone. 7th degree is the third milestone. And of course, the 9th degree, which is the last one, okay? So it's a very important milestone, 7th degree. All right, now, one more thing. I have got an endorsement here. Master Wee was practicing Taekwondo in the United States long time ago, in the state of Texas. And his original Taekwondo instructor belonged to the traditional Taekwondo organization, which was started by Grandmaster Keith Yates. He's a 10th degree black belt. And he's one of the most, not to say he's famous, but he's also very well regarded grandmaster throughout the world. If you mention his name, you know who he means, you know? Yeah. And the organization that Master Wee belongs to, if you look at this there, is called the American Karate and Taekwondo Association.